Hello, all you Wookiee warriors. How's it going? Welcome back to another episode of Wookiee Plays Musashi. So, in the last episode, we finally got the Sword of the Void, but the Maiden of the Void turned out to be the traitor who kidnapped the princess, and now she switched sides and it's on our side, but we have to wait and she needs to unlock the sword, but she cannot unlock the sword because she's getting ready and she's taking forever to get ready. So in the meantime, what we're gonna do is do a mission. The mission is we need to find a new loot for our musician here so he doesn't make all of our ears bleed again. So I think I tried doing it a little bit on the last episode, but I think the video was just becoming too long and I decided just to end it.
Ah, Musashi.
Now, there are some orbs I don't know where they all are, and I'm pretty sure you can't finish the game until you've rescued all of the residents. So, the next, so probably on one of the videos I will be doing will probably just be a rescue mission. Now, I have no idea where this mystical loot is. I think it's a loot. He's grabbing a little bit of cash. Because there are still some orbs that I don't know how to get. Like, there's one in here I don't know where to get. There's one that we can get. I think we tried getting it the last episode, but it just didn't work out. So I think we need all the swords. So we'll probably be exploring this. I have no idea how long this video is going to take. If it gets to be over an hour long, I will definitely be breaking it up into two episodes or two videos. Thank you. Okay, so we rescued one. Now this, I don't know how we're gonna open this. Wait, I think I know. Just to save me. You be careful there, young man. Now let's go ahead and heal. Which I wonder if like some of the areas you couldn't do before because this place was kind of in a state of disarray, but now that we've woken it up and it's now gold, some of the areas will be more accessible. This area can be a bit of like a maze, so like I said, I have no idea which direction I'm going to be going, so this could take me a little time to get through. Now the thing is, I don't think I have to rescue all, like, if I'm just continuing, I don't need to rescue anyone, but we'll definitely take a look. Just skip through, I'm just gonna skip these guys, I really don't care. Wait, there is one at the top, wasn't there? So if there's not one up there, then we're good. We just progress. Nope, we gotta rescue all of them again. You know what? Since we're up here, let's just go this way. Just want to see if there's like really any difference in going this direction or going down below. I don't think so. They both lead the same way. Those guys are so annoying. Just gotta be careful of those laser beams. Jeez. So I decided we're just gonna go a different way, different route. That's where this one went. Ah, magic alloy, I need that. Alright, so we just really gotta be careful of those laser beams. Thank you. Not gonna go ahead and fight him again. Not gonna fight him. We are gonna go straight. At least we got through that. No, I wonder if this is ice. I don't know if it was ice, but at least it broke. Definitely need a magic alloy so we can upgrade our weapon. Oh, hi. that's where we came in from. I think this was the place that was all poison. And it looks like... oh, okay, I thought maybe we could jump up there, but I guess we can't. Looks like we can jump up right there. Gotta time it right. So that's really what all that was up here, was just, treasure. So I think now I know how we're gonna get across that area, because it was all poison, we couldn't even get through it. Oh. is the off switch here? Oh well. Sacrifice a little bit of my health. Excuse me. You're gonna get out of my way.
Thanks, mister.
I think that's everyone we can save in here. Yeah, because I think this is where we started. I'm not even pushing it. Now I am. Thank you. I might be able to level up my weapon now. I don't know if it's this way or the way by the water we have to go. But we'll definitely find out. Be able to upgrade my weapon. So, I don't think we can do that because I think that just kill us. So, I think it's the way we have to jump down on the water and go to that other doorway. Yeah, I would say this is probably beat up the right place. Thank you. These guys are so annoying right now. Skipping enemies at this point because they just keep on spawning. The good thing is they don't do a lot of damage to me, but it's still very annoying. Done looks boring, this little area, so we're not gonna leave just yet. So everybody don't want to come back here and like, oh, I forgot this. Jesus. Alright, you know what? I've had enough of you guys. Happens when I try to be nice. Vault Guardian. Well, to be honest with you, I'm just seeing to make sure there's no, there was no, orbs to collect here. To Antium, and that will probably conclude our episode for today. For today. Ooh, fancy. You found it. I don't believe it. The fabled Soaring V, electric loot. Everybody, Sonic Selfies in the house. Glad you all could make it. Now put your hands together and let's rock. "Hey man, I really owe you. You've saved my career." And Alessa can rest in peace now that I am back on track. Here, take this. Go ahead, dude. You've earned it. A black disc. Now it's time for me and this babe to get busy. All set. Astaria. We gonna get gonna set the world on fire. And again, guys, I'm really sorry. I can't do anything about that buzzing. So I'm going to actually go ahead and level up my sword while I'm on the video. And then we're going to go check out the appraiser. By the way, how many more people do we need to rescue? One. Two. Three. Oh wow, only three pure people. And that's it. Appraisers on the second floor. This is remarkable, a rare find indeed. You have found a sleazy magazine. A useless weapon. What is this? Let me have a closer look. Unusual, yes, very interesting. This is remarkable, a rare find indeed. You have found the Flexifer R. Pig's tooth. You found Swine Pearl. The ring fills your focus gauge instantly. Cool. Gandrake's Jingle. I think we're gonna wrap it up here. And we will continue this in the next episode, guys. I want to thank every single one of you guys for watching. You guys are absolutely amazing. I hope you guys are enjoying my Musashi videos. I'm enjoying playing this. It has been such a long time since I played this. If you guys like this video, go ahead and give this video a like. If you guys are new to the channel and you guys want to see more content like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, as well as hit that bell to be notified anytime new content comes your way. I stream on a regular basis, usually on Tuesday through Saturday. I usually upload two videos on both on Sunday and Monday. But if you guys can do me a small favor and go down in the comment section below, let me know how I'm doing. Let me know if you guys like Musashi. You guys are liking Musashi. Is this a game that you probably would like to play? Or have you guys heard of Musashi before? And am I doing a horrible job playing it? I don't know. I'd love to hear from you guys in the comment section below. Until our next adventure, guys, I'll see you all on the next one. See ya!